22. And then the German want to tell us what we have to do. Then we say, no, we are in a free country and we blijf ourselves, yeah, inside. Yeah? What we think, what is good, we do, and okay. And then later on, they become first the German different newspaper went out. Die werd was verbieden. Yeah. And then okay.
An underground newspaper.
And then they took an underground newspaper to give further. And that we did in the beginning. And then they began also to tell about the Jews. And then we decided what we can do against the German, yeah, to help the people where...
To go underground.
Yes. And that's the beginning. Mm-hmm. And then you begin and you are...
You're involved in it, yes.
We were happy to do something, yeah, mm-hmm. And to help others, mm-hmm. And also it was against the German. The German have to tell us, but we did what we saw, what we by.
But you wanted to do by yourself,
by yourself, yeah. And that's the beginning. And then, you cannot stop, is it?
Jan, how did you get together with Joop Westerwil, Jan Smit? Yeah, how did you get together with him?
Yeah, and Joop, he was a teacher from a school. And
in Rotterdam, yeah?
Nee, he was in Rotterdam. At first he was...
He was in Bilthoven.
In Bilthoven, and I was also in Bilthoven.
Oh, you were in Bilthoven? In the school?
In the school, I was teaching there.
You were teaching?
Handcraft.
Aha.
And then Joop started, had a relation with Loosdrecht.
Yeah.
With Mirjam, yeah?
Yeah.
And they made the plan, and he said he knew some people to help. And then he asked me, that's it? And I was happy to do it because we were frustrated.
You felt you were doing something for your country because you were.
Yeah, for your.
And also, now they were against the Germans.
Yeah. And that's the beginning. Yeah. Then you get further and further and further.
Yeah.
And then you cannot stop.
You risked your life, and it was terribly dangerous. If they would have caught you, it would have been very, very difficult.
Yeah.
I mean, like what happened to Joop.
Yeah, precies.
Okay.
Yeah.
And, but you don't think of that, huh?
Exactly. You don't think of that.
But I still feel that it was a tremendously courageous act. Mm-hmm. And you know, we see something to us, to some extent, we see something similar now.
Yeah.
For example, in Yugoslavian, and people have not learned. They're still killing each other.
Yeah.
But you see, you and your group, there were a really courageous group who helped others. I think you had the highest moral standing and a tremendous courage to do all this. So the only thing I can say is that you are heroes.
No, that isn't. There was no other way. I tell you, I tell you how we start this. Mm-hmm. And it has nothing to do with heroes.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, you may not
think... We have to do.
I know, but you may not think so, but I believe in the eyes of the world, I think you are heroes.
No.
You may be modest, but... he saved Jan helped many lives. I mean, he was moving around all over Holland and hiding people on all parts of Holland.
Yeah.
And it was a very, very hard time. Okay, hey Jan, the only thing I want to say is I don't know how to thank you.
Okay.
It is something which you cannot give any thanks for that. It's just too much. Okay.
It's fine.
So the only thing is, I'm extremely happy that I managed to come and see you, and that you're feeling okay, and I hope that the operation with your back will be successful.
Yeah. Thank you.
And that you will be living in good health for many, many more years.
Yeah.